अरे भाई, लोग अरेस्ट हो गए, केस दाखिल हो गया। आप लोग थोड़ा, आपको सूचना मिलने में थोड़ा देरी हो गई।
अजय एंड यू सर,
I'm afraid I have missed your question.
My question is, Mr. Kabir Khan just told us the portrayal of women in Bollywood is also one of a very interesting topic when it comes to security of the country.
Apparently, oh yes, of course we talked about it. As a matter of fact, film industry is not a monolith. It is not that every film portrays women or men or any segment of society in one way. In different films, you see different shades, different kind of character, different kind of ethos and morality and so on. Yes, there are some films which are perhaps are showing certain things which are not so very desirable, but perhaps it has happened at every point of time that there have been some films which cross certain Lakshman Rekhas, but that is not the majority, because ultimately Indian society has certain sense of morality, has certain code of conduct, and if the film in general will go against that code of morality, that code of conduct, then the film will be rejected. So the acceptance of the film says that the films and the society are in sync.
Absolutely. Ajay, if you can please comment on this topic as to, you know.
See, just not about this topic, I mean, I just appreciate one thing, that there was no discussion. There was no discussion inside happening on a particular topic. It was an exercise by the Mumbai police, and it's a great exercise that when you meet different people from the society, not just the film industry, and you discuss how do we go ahead and, you know, get together and make our city safe. And that was the whole idea. Nobody was trying to blame anybody. Nobody was trying to tell anybody to do something. It's just an exercise, and it's very important. It has to be done at home. जब आप घर पे भी रहते हैं तो आपको अपनी फैमिली के साथ ये एक्सरसाइज करनी ही पड़ती है कि मिलजुल के कैसे हम चीजों को ठीक रखें। तो I think we are just making a very big issue out of it. It was a great exercise, I think.
देखिए, जैसे जनरली मैंने बताया, वी हैव सम डिस्कशन, वेरी वेरी फ्रूटफुल डिस्कशन, हाउ टू गो अहेड विद दैट। और आई वुड आल्सो लाइक टू टेल यू दैट यू मस्ट बी नोइंग अबाउट इट, वी हैव ऑलरेडी क्रिएटेड विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस वेरी वेरी क्रिएटिव पीपल इन द इंडस्ट्री। हिंदी
हाईजैक हो चुका है, जावेद जी देखिए।
देखिए, जिस फिल्म में हीरो पुलिस मैन होता है वहाँ पुलिस लेट नहीं आती, वहाँ बिल्कुल टाइम पे पहुंच जाती।
मेरा सवाल
होता है,
तू जब फिल्म बनाएगा तो बना लेना दोस्त।
देखिए, मुझे नाम अभी याद नहीं है, लेकिन लेडी पुलिस ऑफिसर पे बनी है। तो फिर मैं काम करता हूँ। ये तो जावेद साहब सही कह रहे हैं। Then you should go and complain to the heroines. Why don't they do such roles?
मेरा सवाल सलीम साहब से है। सलीम साहब, पहले इफ्तिखार साहब उनको देखते ही समझ में आ जाता था ये पुलिस बनने वाले हैं। इफ्तिखार साहब पहले पुलिस इंस्पेक्टर का किरदार निभाया करते थे, और आज के वक्त में दबंग भी पुलिस है, सिंघम भी पुलिस बनते हैं। क्या डिफरेंट, क्या चेंजेस आए हैं एग्जैक्टली पुलिस की रूपरेखा में इफ्तिखार साहब से लेकर के आज तक?
क्या मैं समझा नहीं आपका मतलब?
ये जो चेंजेस आए हैं पुलिस, पहले इफ्तिखार साहब भी बनते थे, डॉन में भी बने थे और इधर में भी, और अभी आजकल नए पुलिस, नए तरीके के पुलिस वाले दिखते हैं। लाइक
हमेशा हर दौर के अंदर चीजें बदलती हैं। जो आज जो है जैसे कोई दिखाए जाते, कोई फ्यूचरिस्टिक फिल्में नहीं बनती हमारे यहाँ। जो ऑलरेडी है वो होता है। मैं एक बात अलग से ये कहना चाहता हूँ कि जब भी पुलिस, बॉम्बे की पुलिस या महाराष्ट्र की पुलिस का क्रिटिसिज्म होता है, तो मैं उन लोगों से ये कहना चाहूँगा कि वो दूसरी स्टेट में जाके देखें कि क्या हाल है। यहाँ जो इस खाकी वर्दी की महाराष्ट्र में और मुंबई में जो इस खाकी वर्दी की रिस्पेक्ट है वो कहीं भी नहीं है। आज एक कांस्टेबल आता है घर के ऊपर, बड़े से बड़े आदमी के घर के ऊपर, और कहता है कि आपको पुलिस स्टेशन में बुलाया, उसके साथ पुलिस स्टेशन जाता है। बाकी कहीं नहीं होता ये। अच्छा, ट्रैफिक पुलिस के अंदर हाथ बटा रहा है, ये कड़ा मैं जाके देख के आया हूँ कई जगह पे, और आप भी जाके देख लीजिए। ये यहाँ एक आदमी यूँ हाथ कर देता है, सारी गाड़ी रुक जाती है। ये कहीं नहीं होता, ट्रैफिक चलता रहता है, चिल्लाता रहता है, अरे हाथ बड़ा जीवन। रिस्पेक्ट विच वी हैव हियर फॉर द महाराष्ट्र पुलिस, बॉम्बे पुलिस, इट इज नोवेयर इन इंडिया।
This question is for Mr. Himanshu Rai, Mr. Akhtar and Mr. Devgan. If you could individually comment, it will be great. Apparently, there was an audio-visual that was shown inside. There was an
Can we have silence, please? Can we have silence, please?
There was an audio-visual that was shown inside, and apparently it got a lot of strong reactions and a lot of debate. Could you please elaborate on what that audio-visual was and what was the debate that happened after that? I would request Mr. Akhtar, Mr. Devgan and Mr. Roy to individually comment on it, please.
Well, I think it was not such an important happening. It was just an initiating point, that's about all. That how people, as a matter of fact, one who was speaking in that audio visual was Shabana, so obviously I can't say anything against that audio visual. Please understand it. I have to go home. Thank you.
This question is for...
Honestly speaking, I'm sorry, but I was late. I reached after the audiovisual, so I really don't know what the audiovisual is.
You know, what I'd really like to say is that audiovisual was made by a member of the entertainment industry, and not by us. Percept. But on a serious note, the audio, actually it was an introductory kind of...
You endorse, the role of Akshay Kumar's for the police force. I want to know whether do you endorse the role of a police officer in Singham, where at the end, he pretty much plays a vigilante and, kills a corrupt politician. Do you think that shows police officers in a positive light, and therefore they are brand ambassadors for the police force?
No, I would just like to clarify on this.
Can we have silence,
Mr.
please?
Mr. Devgan has actually worked as an ambassador for the Mumbai police when we had first launched the mission security, and a lot of programs he had been kind enough to attend and carry forward the message of security. And so also with Mr. Akshay Kumar. Mr. Akshay Kumar is associated with one of our welfare projects, and that was the only reason why these all good people, including you, if you do a good job for security, you are our brand ambassador. So thank you very much.
The first thing is, if you said we are the brand ambassadors, we did do a lot of photo shoots also, which the banners were put for the safety of the city in a lot of different ways. And see, when you talk about films, if you see, I was just talking to him about Singham itself. I mean, it's cinema. Cinema has to be shown in a way. And there was, and in the film, the best part of Singham was there was not only one Singham. I mean, towards the climax of the film, you see every cop becoming a Singham and got together. So that was the most important thing. And if there was a villain in the film, it was the politician, that the kind of pressure the police also sometimes faces. So that was that film. So I don't think the police was wrong in that film in any which way.
Javed sir,
Javed sir. In fact, we are thankful to the Molecule Communications for this PR, and we want to end this press conference because they all have to leave. Thank you very much, and good night. Thank you, sir.